this time when we please receive our bishop, Bishop L.F.